I wrote this song a long time ago about a fictitious little boy that I maybe it's about me a little bit, I don't know.
Thank you.